Hi everybody, it's Chris. I am here today as your independent Close to My Heart consultant to share with you the Victory paper line and some of the embellishments and accessories that can go with it. This is my website, my shopping website, and it is Memorial Day and a great day to give thanks to our veterans and those who are currently serving. Thank you, and happy Memorial Day. The first thing I'm going to show you, this is my website, chriscamps.ctmh.com. The first thing I'm going to show you is, try and keep my hand in the frame so it stays focused, the Victory paper line. And in the My Reflections paper lines from Close to My Heart, you get, for $9.95, you get six 12x12 cardstock sheets, and I'll show you those for this collection. And you get six 12x12 B&T duos, which is their pattern paper. It stands for background and textures. You get two each of three double-sided designs. So in this collection of Victory, this is, I'll show you the first, that's the top part is the zip strip, and that comes with, on the top of each of your papers, that little, like Close to My Heart, what it tells you what paper it is. That's the other side of that that you can use on your art projects, your cards, your scrapbook pages. That's the design of that one. And this the opposite of that blue one, which is outdoor denim color, by the way, is, I'll show you in the full sheet. I think that's really pretty. Lot of detail on each of these. Let me see if I can go up here. On each of these pages, papers. So these papers I think would be good to do boy pages, anything with military. The second design in this Victory collection, this one, and the back side, and there's a zip strip for that one. And this one, I really like this one, this camouflage one. I did another video about this paper, quick, you know, when I first got it, and as I'm using it, this is probably my favorite piece. And I went back and watched that video, and I kind of skimmed over this camouflage piece. And there's the back side with the zip strip. Isn't that neat? And then the coordinating cardstock, you get two of the chocolate. And you know, just as a reminder, oops, sorry. We also have the inks that coordinate as well. Like this is the chocolate ink, and this is the outdoor denim, which is the blue in this collection. So you get two of the chocolate, nice cardstocks, two of the outdoor denim, one of the bamboo, and one in the barn red. And those coordinate with the paper very nicely. To go with this paper line, also they have a Stickease assortment. I keep my hand in there so it stays focused. And the Stickease are $4.95, and these coordinate with Victory, and they're really cute. I can show you some close-ups. The quality of their stickers are good. It's good. High quality. So kind of more kind of everyday type things, or you can use it military. This one I kind of thought more military, a standard of quality. Oops, be strong, be true. More of the stars. A lot of detail on the stickers as well. Very nice quality stickers. And the best part of Close to My Heart Stickies is that on the back of each one is a layout idea. Which I sometimes forget about, you know, when you're stuck on what to do for a layout, or how to use more of the paper, how to use the stickers. That's a cute one. Cute, cute, cute. So the Victory Paper Pack is $9.95. You get 6 sheets of the pattern paper, 6 sheets of cardstock that coordinate. The My Stickies is $4.95. Some of the coordinating products that the idea book suggests that you use, they suggested the designer brads, which are these. And I can show you, I use these on a layout that I'm going to show you. Oh, here I have some of the copper ones out. Very nice quality. Again, they're brads. Easy to clip off the these if you don't like them, but very nice quality. And those are the pewter ones. Let's see, what else? Oh, they recommend the twine, which you get, or the not twine, the hemp, which you get 8 yards. Well, that one I colored. This is the natural. You get 8 yards for, I think, $2.95. So they recommend using that. I thought that the cork alphabet would look good, and I used these already, so they're missing. But these are good. I think those would look nice. They're $5.95 for the 2 sheets of the cork alphabet, and you can ink them. And they're already self-adhesive. Just note that if you do ink them, it takes the ink a long time to dry, depending on how much ink you use. But I think they look nice, just plain cork. They also have, which I don't have an example to show you, which I should get. They have some tough tags that coordinate with the Victory. And it comes with, for $5.95, you get 6 adhesive-backed labels. 2 printed cork, 2 debossed leather, and 2 printed canvas. I can show you in the book, but it's not going to do it justice. So that would also coordinate with the Victory line. And then I can show you... Here, I'll quick show you an envelope I made out of the camouflage. I was just practicing and playing with the Cricut cartridge, the Art Philosophy Cricut cartridge, which is a must-have. So that I made out of that. This is the first layout I made with the paper. And I used... these letters came from a different Stickies line, and I don't remember which ones those were, but I think it's a current one. Just the paper I used, the cardstock I layered with the picture. This wooden vine is actually from the garden, the Color Ready Garden wooden shapes. You get 24 wooden shapes. And that's what this is. And the button actually came from, and I put a little twine on there, the button actually came from my Bohemian assortment that comes with the 6 doily flowers and the 10 different buttons. And the timeless little metal embellishment came from the Timeless Charms, which you get 5 embellishments in. And that's from the, actually from the Florentine line. But you can mix and match and do whatever you please. Well, I can't get it open, but those are really cute embellishments. But I use the more plain without color so it matched. And then I took that button and I thought that went really nice. I don't even think... Oh, I did ink it. I did ink this a little bit. And that is a wooden embellishment. And that's just already on the paper. So that is one that I did. And another one I did was a two-page layout. And I used the camouflage paper. And I used... Oh, sorry about the glare. I used on this one, I used the milepost shapes, which are the corrugated cardboard. Those aren't new, but they're fun to use because this is a piece of it right here, and so is this little circle right there. And you can ink them up and glitter them up, but I just left them plain. Oh, here's the pewter designer brads I used on this layout. I put one in each corner. Well, one in each corner of the two-page layout. What else? This tag is an older product, and that was journaling spots. You get 12 of them for $5.95, and actually you get the tag and the little pocket that goes with it. So you get 12 of those in there, and that's an older product. What else? Some of these other embellishments are retired. They're from the Lucky line, like this little arrow with the embossed dots on it. These words, genuine, full life, full of life, and these little pieces here are from the zip strips on the paper. What else is on here? Here's the zip strips I used here. It's just a little accent. That was a little extra torn piece of cardstock. And then I did the title out of the Cricut cartridge and the camouflage paper. But yep, I used the camouflage paper and the green, the back of this one for that paper. So some fun stuff. There's also a lot of other little embellishments. I would think that this pewter, at what it's called. Let me look it up quick. These are really cute. It all comes together, and it comes with two book plates, but I used a lot of those. And four, I don't know if I have any corner. No, I must have used them. It comes with two frames, four photo corners, four photo clips, which I think these would look cute on like military pages. Eight buttons, which they're calling buttons, these things, they're kind of like ribbon slides, those they're calling the buttons, 12 brads, little brads, and then 12 bigger brads. That's a nice little collection for $4.95. I really like the book plates because they're high quality, but they're actually really light, so you can put them on a page. And the photo corners too, really high quality. They're not bendable, but they're very sturdy, but they're not so heavy that you can't use them on a page, because look how thin they are. I love those. What else? I think that's what I wanted to show you for today, and just to wish you a happy Memorial Day. And to remind you to visit my website if you want to go shopping for some close to my heart products. And also, if you have any questions or you want to see what I've been up to, which I haven't been up to much lately, I have a blog at scrapbookingcampstyle.blogspot.com. And if you have questions or concerns or comments and you want to get a hold of me, my Gmail is the best way, and that's campstyle@gmail.com. Have a great day. Thank you.